Hello, I'm Lauren.
I'm Lauren!
And I'm not Lauren. So we're holding cups.
Drinking coffee.
There's nothing in it. No.
This is two girls, one desk.
recent news, a second whistleblower has come forward with first-hand knowledge about Trump's crimes. It's not Stormy Daniels, because she doesn't need her first or second-hand during whistleblowing.
Alex Trebek says his cancer may end his time on Jeopardy. What is cancer may end Alex Trebek's time on Jeopardy?
The McRib is back for a limited time, said men everywhere. Ugh, now I can't McBlow myself.
Last week was National Pro-Life Cupcake Day, because life begins at confection.
Ellen DeGeneres has come under scrutiny recently after she was videoed hanging out with George W. Bush. Come under scrutiny, also the title of their sex tape.
Donald Trump recently threatened to sue top Democrats, so Buttigieg is safe.
A spa in Poughkeepsie, New York has recently started offering snake massages. I'm not sure why snakes would be massages, but hey, I don't know their story.
Employees at a North Carolina assisted living facility have been accused of running a dementia resident fight club, and the first rule of dementia resident fight club is...
In other news, there has been a recent trend in Australia where women have put toothpaste on their vagina to make it tighter. In related news, I have decided not to pack a toothbrush for my next trip to the land down under.